Happening to all my Tesla people. This is a video where my homie, my cousin, Neil deGrasse Tyson, shares my last name, is talking about what he thinks Tesla can do to improve battery life and battery time. He went on the Joe Rogan show. We're going to talk about it right now. We're going to listen to what he had to say. If you're finding me for the first time, please subscribe to the channel and follow me on all my social media links. Here's what he had to say. He made some good points, ladies and gentlemen. But is it practical to have it where you can take a battery out and put a new one in, switch it out just like that? I think that with Tesla coming out with their V3 chargers, and if you have a standard range Model 3 like I have, it can pretty much charge your car within about 15 minutes. How do you guys feel about if they were to come out where you can go somewhere, have the battery pulled out of your car, and put a new one in, basically like he said, if you were on a NASCAR track or something like that? How would you feel about that? Do you even think that that's practical? I like what Tesla has done. They keep stepping up the speed in their chargers. They're trying to get it down to that 10-minute range that the average person spends when they're pumping gas at a gas station. And Tesla is just pioneering this technology. They're making them faster and faster. So I want to hear from you guys. How do you feel about what Neil deGrasse Tyson had to say? Would you want to see us go to a model where you pop the battery out of your car and pop a new one in? Or are you satisfied with the way Tesla is going by just finding faster and faster superchargers? That's going to do it for this video. Don't forget to like my video. Please comment, subscribe. Go get yourself that life gain. Until that next Tesla review video, I'll see you.